where it's going to land.
And finally, plenty of email about my trip to the dog show this week. Josh writes in to say he sat on his couch in an Ambien haze watching Ryan's report on the dog show. Now a firm believer that you are TiVo worthy. Josh adds that, like the dogs, he is WNN's bitch. I'm just reading what's in front of me. Don't forget, send us an email. We do love to hear from you, even when you use foul language. We'll be right back.